on the last video. I can already see a problem here. And so, we continue. Hey there guys, LOI Games, I'm back with some more Catherine. When we last left off, we had another climbing puzzle, and we saw a crazy sheep that was right over here that was talking about sheep juice. And that was disgusting. So let's talk to these sheep. Hopefully they're not crazy.
It's up above. I can feel it. I can tell. I'm tired. Tired of this life of running.
Hey.
Oh, there's hands. Always so cold. So cold. She never let me wear clothes. Instead of dragging myself to hell. Maybe it's better just to die here.
Don't be like that.
Of course it is.
What? Fuck, you don't know anything. I'm a bad man. I hurt women, my boss, everyone. I just want a normal life.
See? I want to live.
See?
I'll climb. Like there's no tomorrow. If we both survive, we meet again.
Yep. That's no doubt that we will.
Why is mother coming back now?
Now the sheep with the red hat who looks like someone who we know.
Wait, there's more? I'm gonna throw my back out.
I'm glad you made it up all right.
It's like my hands are just moving on their own now. I don't know how I got so good at climbing this stuff.
And it happens.
Damn it.
Oh, I remember you.
Hey, it's you again.
Damn it. Why did he go away all of a sudden?
Where did he go?
Hey, shut up. I can hear you.
Sorry. Yeah, I understand. I'm chased around by weird monsters.
Well, go. There's another big one waiting to greet you tonight.
We really don't want to.
Go. There's another big one waiting to greet you tonight.
This will be a pain. Hey, sheep with police hat. Why are you over here?
This comes up. Maybe I'm at the end of my rope.
Nope, you can keep climbing.
As good as killed me. She has every right to be angry with me. She's the one who kills me, and I don't mind.
Are you really gonna give up here?
Giving up? Oh, right. I knew I recognized you. You're the one from the bar.
Oh!
I gotta pull myself together if I told you that much. All right. I'll go have a chat with Sophie.
Finally, there's a sheep that recognizes us. Well, there were a couple that recognized us, but they didn't realize who we really were. They were just in denying it. What's up, random sheep?
Can you talk with us? You're the best climber out of anyone here.
It's nice of you.
Sure, I'll talk to you guys.
I should get going soon.
Sheep with sunglasses.
Do you feel it? It will be coming soon. For me, it's myself. It's me in doll form, with holes for my eyes, ears, nose, mouth, and it doesn't even chase me. It's a version of me who doesn't do anything, who can't do anything. I would rather fall into oblivion than have to see that.
Come on.
Anyway, let's try and come up with some techniques. Why don't we exchange some information?
Yeah, let's do that.
Sure.
Here's something that I came up with.
All right, what do you got?
Allow me to explain. In Azuma, when you're climbing a flat wall with three stones in a row, if you repeat the same pattern, you can climb in a zigzag without collapsing the wall.
Perhaps you already figured that one out, though.
Hey, I think I might have used something like that.
This is a variation of Inazuma. You can climb flat walls with four stones in a row in the same way. The technique lies in moving the stone to the side of the wall you'd like to travel up. And
whoops.
You're quite something. Yes, what an elegant move. Are you going to devise some...
Yeah, let's just rush through this. Yada yada yada, Izuma. Variation of Izuma. Thank you very much. Let's talk to you, sheep with glasses.
This guy's come up with several techniques. It proves what kind of man he is. They're not new, but they're all logical and useful. That's the mind of a leader. I guess my business experience is paying off. It really does feel good to help out others.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Anyway, let's get in here.
His face.
I don't even know his name.
Maybe we can ask him? It's been a while since we actually talked.
It's beginning.
What?
It's like we don't have a choice. Nothing new, it's just a few more sheep from what I see.
You're quite persistent. Your climbing skills are remarkable.
Okay, what little speech you have. Hurry up.
This is the 10th question. What do you do when you receive a phone call from someone you don't like?
Straight to voicemail or answer it?
Which one?
Which one's the good one? Because I want to get the good, true ending right now. Answer it? Okay, that's good.
That one, huh? Very well. I've noted it.
Hurry up before I start getting nervous for no reason.
Nervous, huh? I expect that you will be attacked by something.
Is that a hint to something? Being attacked by something doesn't really say what it is. Thank you very much. Other players answered. Half and half. Look at that. I'm guessing that this is the final stage for tonight. Stage 6, Clock Tower, final floor.
This is the final area for tonight.
Thank you.
Observe the traps created by the enemy and stay calm.
Let's see if I can stay calm, guys.
Alright, let's just climb this thing and get it over with.
What in the world?
There is no way!
Is that the baby again? That's a chainsaw! Oh, criminy!
Child with chainsaw has a pin. It's the killer. Do not die.
Oh, wait, nope, not that one. Let's pull that one. And that one. And then pull you out. Pull you out. There we go. That was good. That's good. Doing good. This should help me. The Sprawling Brock. Yep. Let me just push you over here so that it will be easier. Okay, this will take some time. Let me just undo that action so I could get a little bit more time on my bonus. Let's just climb up here. We'll get that. Oh, I almost did something stupid. Oh, what are you doing? Why is that side? You just pushed that side off. Are those bullets? Those are bullets. Oh dear. Oh! Okay. That's new. I have to deal with that now, huh? They disappear if there's none. But that would be bad. But that's still very bad. Alright, I'm doing good so far, doing good so far. More bullets. Please don't fall over here. Please, nothing fall this way. Oh dear. Just pull that out. Just sprawling up here. Okay, I'm doing good so far, guys. Nope, sorry, not that one. Climb up here. Whoops, nope. Want to do that. Getting rid of something that I don't really need. Okay, so, well, there's nothing there to begin with, so It doesn't really matter. Anyway, I'm almost there, guys. I can see the thing highlighted. Do whatever I can to just get up here. Whoa. Okay. Okay. Not good. Okay. Let me undo that. Just push you to the side. I don't want anything exploding on me. Huh. If I stay down here, we'll just... Okay, so it does. It's just for things... It's just for the level that I'm standing on. Up here. And pull that. Pull you. And up here. Oh, oh. That was far too close. I'm gonna pull all of those out. Just so I can get a better platform of leverage. And that thing is dangerously close. Almost there, guys. We can hear that bell. I don't know if that thing will hurt my head, but I don't care. And here we are, guys. Woo! Didn't die, and a perfect run. Look at that. What is... Oh, shit. What was up with that child? If that was a child, it was a robot or something.
Hell yeah, I did it! The night is mine!
Let's get out of here. Great escape. Huh. I didn't have much left. So, either... Well, since this is the final night and I got only bronze, more likely I'll probably get bronze.
Congratulations.
Yeah, see?
Clock Tower has been completed.
Oh my god. What was that demon spawn? Not hell spawn. What was that thing? There's an ant on your face. There's ants on your chest. Why are there ants all over you, bro? What are ants doing here? Yo! Okay. No. Oh. Yo, that's just disgusting.
What are you doing here anyway? I mean, the ants, what are they doing here? Ants.
They're after this. What is it? Cake? Well, who did you get this from?
How did ants get here so damn quick? It's the cake Catherine brought me a while ago.
What will you tell her?
Oh, I've got a real sweet tooth is all.
Wait, really? So do I.
So, when did you get here?
What, like you forgot? You said that you were feeling better, so I hurried right over.
Huh? When did I tell you that? I guess my memory's a little fuzzy.
Aw, you always say that. Relax, you worry too much. Trust me. You are just fine, baby.
Well, gee, thanks.
There's still an ant on your arm, bro.
Oh, yeah. I don't have time today.
No!
What is it this time?
It's that horror movie I told you about. This is the last week they're gonna be showing it in theaters, remember?
What movie?
I don't know what
Okay, okay. Can we wait till tomorrow? I've kind of got some stuff to take care of today.
Yay! All right! Hey, this will be our first real date! It'll be so much fun, don't you think?
Oh, God.
I am totally lost here.
Yeah, me too.
Yes!
I have no idea what's going on. This is just weird. Far too weird. Well, so it's not C. Catherine that this Steve is talking about. Now let's see if it's K. Catherine. Which I have my doubts for. But we're cheating on her as well. Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
Huh?
Don't you have anything to tell me?
Vincent, what in the world are you talking about?
All right, I'm just gonna come out and say it.
Wait,
listen.
What's going on?
I heard something the other day.
What did you hear?
Something from an acquaintance of yours.
What? Who?
Well, do you know a guy named Steve?
Steve?
Yeah.
I don't know anyone named Steve.
Exactly. Wait, what? You don't?
No.
No? Not even one?
Like I said, I don't know any Steves.
Well, how could you not? I mean, Steve's a pretty common name, right?
Wait! I did meet a Steve yesterday.
Yesterday?
My friend's son was named Steve. I think.
Son? How old is he?
2 months maybe? She'd just come back from the hospital.
No, not him. Don't you know any other Steves?
Huh? Well, I'm sure I do if I check.
You mean you have to check and see if you know anybody named Steve?
I guess so. Look, what is this all about?
Well, tell her.
Speak up and tell me. Who's Steve? Some friend of yours? What are you getting at?
If you don't know, then let's just drop it. Are you sure you don't know him, Steve?
Why do you keep asking me that? I told you, I don't know.
Sorry. Never mind.
Jesus Christ. Looks like an abusive relationship, slightly.
What is going on? Did I get the wrong girl again? I can't think of anyone else. I'm glad to hear Catherine's not cheating, but this is not good. Maybe I should just tell her. No. Then she'll think I'm taking some random guy's word over hers.
That is how women work.
Can I say to make her believe me? Well, it's a good thing you don't know. There's this asshole at my work who said he might know you. So,
Huh? Are you okay? You've been acting weird lately. Pale, say things that don't make any sense.
Yeah, well, you know what? There's a lot of stuff that doesn't make sense lately.
A lot.
Like the future and everything. I don't get.
What do you mean? You don't get it?
Well...
What part of our future don't you get?
It's not what I mean. I mean, I'm worried about work. It's a new job and all, and having problems with the client, so I'm tired.
I've been getting strange texts lately.
Strange how?
Yeah.
I don't know. They don't make sense. It's just creepy.
Wait, what do they say? What are the words?
You know what? It's not important. Just forget it.
Okay.
Look, Vincent. You're not hiding anything from me. Are you?
Oh, Jesus.
You've got to go back to work, right? I do too. I should go.
Okay.
I'll call you.
Yeah, you do that. Well, that was something. I don't know what's going on. A guy named Steve just randomly calls us and...
I did. And that's the quickest way to split up, right?
Yeah. But what do you mean nobody knows me?
Well, that's exactly why I called. Look, why don't you just tell me something about the girl you called me about? Like, what does she look like? Sorry, but you got the wrong guy.
What?
I know a girl named Catherine, but it's somebody different.
What? Don't you try to fool me.
Look, the Catherine I know, she's white.
It can't be. I mean, she told me about you herself.
It's a different person. I don't blame you for all this, but please, just leave me alone.
What's going on? Where's my Catherine?
How should I know?
Yeah, real sorry.
I'm going crazy. It's gonna count for me, and
I'm the one going crazy here.
Jesus Christ.
Again. So leave me alone, okay?
Wait, no, don't hang up. I still have...
What the hell was his problem?
That was really bizarre, guys. So now we know that it's not a different Catherine. That is not any of the Catherines that we know, but a different Catherine. That's truly weird. And here we are, at the Stray Sheep.
The wrong girl?
Yeah, the Catherine he was talking about was someone else entirely.
Jeez. Seriously?
Well, lucky for you, this was just some dumbass's mistake. The world's full of troublemakers.
They really are.
Better be careful, too. Haven't you heard the rumor?
That again?
They say all the men who died were cheaters, so they were cursed.
Just get your ass back to work. Vincent isn't cheating anymore, so there's nothing to worry about.
The curse, huh? Oh, well, that's great. I've got no choice but to accept it.
Well, look, when you feel guilty, sometimes you want to be punished.
Jesus Christ.
This curse stuff is just crazy. It's not rational. Grow up, man. Besides, there are plenty of other ways to die in your sleep. Plus? Well, you know, I've sort of been having funny dreams, too.
Dreams?
Well, to be honest, I've been having odd dreams recently myself. And like you were saying, I don't remember exactly what they're about. But,
yeah... some hard shit.
Hey, are you serious?
It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's all just dreams.
Oops.
Yeah, but are you sure it's fine?
Of course it's fine. Wait a second. Come to think of it. He said something.
I'm going crazy. It's gonna come for me.
What's going to come for him? Am I missing something important here?
Anyway, this is about you, Vincent. What are you gonna do?
Huh? Oh, my nightmares were all caused by this trouble.
God,
they forced me to realize something.
Which is?
I took everything for granted, up until now. I feel like now, I remember what I've always held dearest to me.
Sounds selfish to me.
Really?
Well, no, but I can't betray the person who's been with me all this time, despite who I am. I can't lose her now.
Yeah, that's the spirit, Chief.
Then maybe you shouldn't be here drinking right now.
Well,
yeah bud.
I've got something left to do. I need to change my focus.
I see.
Hey, beer me.
Sure, let me get that for you.
Yeah, that's right. Let's get to drinking while we're thinking. Your treat.
Yeah, right.
Well, at least now we know that things will be fixed. Will I be able to save? Any more cutscenes? No more cutscenes. It's saving time. And I think I'll end it here, guys. Anyway, like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe, become part of the archives, and I'll see you all later. Peace out. Yo, you made the council of sheep. 1, 2, 3, get sucked in my sheets. Kore wa genjitsu, so like a dream. Mazaru mix to no corner cream. Tsunagaru shikumi wa hand to hand. Hito to no kankei wa end to end.